Huawei's latest premium smartphone Mate 20 Pro is finally here. The new smartphone joins Samsung to feature a triple rear camera setup. Co-engineered with German optics brand Leica, Mate 20 Pro has wide-angle lens, ultra-wide-angle lens, and a telephoto lens on the back. Huawei's new phone also has advanced 3D depth sensors and OnePlus 6T Lichen screen fingerprint sensor. Its 6.39-inch OLED display and Kirin 980 processor are propelled by a hefty 4200 mAh battery, but it can also share its power wirelessly with other Qi-enabled kit, so you can use your phone to charge somebody else's. There's a notch for the front-facing 24MP camera with face recognition, but if you'd rather use your finger, Huawei has built the digit reader into the screen, leaving space on the back for a monstrous Leica camera trio made up of a 40MP wide-angle lens, a 20MP ultra-wide-angle job, and an 8MP 3x telephoto snapper to round things off. The Mate 20 Pro comes in two different colors, emerald green and twilight, and will set you back 69,990 rupees.